Hey, what's up guys? Alex here, and in today's video, we're going to talk about why Aleister Black has not been competing on WWE television. But if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for daily wrestling news. Alright guys, so Aleister Black is one of many Monday Night Raw superstars that are rumored to get pushed by Paul Heyman. Those other superstars include Ricochet, Cedric Alexander, Humberto Carrillo, Buddy Murphy, and obviously Aleister Black. And we've seen already Paul Heyman's influence as it pertains to those guys getting pushed. We've seen Cedric Alexander have matches against AJ Styles. We've seen him compete against Drew McIntyre. So top guys. And just recently we've seen Humberto Carrillo have his first match on Monday Night Raw against Seth Rollins, and he's also had matches against AJ Styles for the United States Championship. And Aleister Black, obviously we've seen him have squash matches to kind of make him look strong. However, he hasn't really been competing as of late. He has been on television cutting promos, but he hasn't been competing, and there is a reason for that. According to Dave Meltzer of the Wrestling Observer Radio, the reason why Aleister Black has not been competing on Monday Night Raw is because he is currently dealing with a knee injury. So hopefully Aleister Black can recover quickly so he can return to in-ring competition. Thank you guys so much for watching and have a wonderful day.